It was 1994, and I sat across the table during a lunch break at our Polish School for Movement Theater and stared at a beautiful young Polish student who was sobbing uncontrollably. It was clear she was going to have to leave the school. She had a host of problems, health problems, financial problems, family problems. It was going to be impossible for her to realize the dream that she came to the school with. And inside of me somewhere there was a despair and disappointment that I would not be able to assist in the development of her gift. From somewhere deep inside of me, I suddenly blurted out without even thinking, "Monica, I can't do anything about those things that you just said. But I could keep your gift for you until you could come and get it." To my amazement, she stopped crying and said, "Can you do that?"
Kathleen Ann Thompson is artistic director of Bellhurst Productions, a nonprofit company since 1982, devoted to crossing borders in order to communicate. Borders of age, race, education, culture, and religion often prevent a person from hearing and understanding the great good news of the gospel. Through the dramatic arts, a leveling ground of interaction is possible for people from varied and even opposing worldviews. Resident theater productions, street tours through Eastern Europe, and festival participation, they have led to relational influence and the acceptance of positive values and biblical truths into communities previously closed. Bellhurst has received numerous commendations and awards, including the AFTA Award in Poland for presenting positive values and morals through drama.
At first, I didn't know if I really could say that. And then, after a while, I was positive, because I do believe with all my heart that God has imparted to each individual a unique part of himself, a treasure, a gift, and that that gift is destined to be given into the world so that we can know him. How else will we see him? So it is not only my right, but my obligation to the best of my ability, protect any gift that comes into my presence and help mentor that gift that it can be developed to a point of giving it into the world. It was at that moment in Poland in 1994 that I realized that's who I was. I was a keeper of the gift.
Keeper Ministries is a vital organ at the center of Bellhurst Productions. It provides mentoring programs for children as well as for adults and special needs groups. 20 years of experience in over 10 countries has provided Kathleen with an in-depth knowledge of the barriers which prevent people from reaching the God-given destiny of their lives through the abundant giving of their definitive gift to the world. Through careful mentoring and the power of dramatic presentation, Kathleen has been able to impact the lives of hundreds of students and large communities of people in many countries with a revelation of their giftedness. As well, she has provided through her schools and seminars a structure through which a gift can be fully developed and ultimately given into the world. Mentoring programs connected with dramatic performances have been endorsed by Christian and secular schools in Germany.
I was 9 years old, and I was sitting on top of a gray, tall stool in the library telling stories to the first graders. I can't tell you how special I felt that somebody believed in me, trusted me. It was my library teacher, Mrs. McAuliffe. She had asked my mother if she could get me out of my third year homeroom class in order to tell stories to the first graders. I loved her very much, this teacher. And when I left that school at 11, I wrote a novel and gave it to her. The next year, in junior high, I experienced a very different kind of teacher. She gave me an F on a piece of creative writing I turned in and accused me of plagiarizing. This teacher broke my spirit. I didn't write anything for the next 10 years. It was 10 years later that I saw Mrs. McAuliffe, my library teacher, again. She was retiring and I went over and visited her, had a cup of tea. After our short visit, she asked me, "So what are you writing now, my dear?" I sort of flippantly answered, "Nothing. I don't do that anymore. That's just something I did as a kid." This lady opened the right-hand drawer of her desk and pulled out my novel that I had given her and handed it to me. And she said to me, "Then I think it's time you take responsibility for your gift." She was the first keeper of the gift I knew. And I decided when I began to teach, that's what I wanted to do. I think I wouldn't be making this DVD here today if she had not kept my gift for me in faith and in trust, believing in me.
Keeper Ministries, created in 2006, was established within Bellhurst Productions to focus on the need to plant and nourish in people four basic principles in God's Word. That we are individually gifted by God and carry a destiny appointed by Him to which our gift is a primary facilitator. That Christ's love for us as individuals is in such an exhausting measure that we are capable of experiencing all our lives a full and rich awareness of being uniquely loved. That our true identity is found in the giftedness and unconditional love Jesus bestows on us, which gives us a value that circumstances or the standard of man in this world cannot remove. To encourage the strength of character, which enables a person to commit, endure, and sacrifice.
In 1978, I first began to explore this ministry. I was working with a team in a church, and we had as our responsibility a group of disadvantaged teenagers. I decided to stage and choreograph a full-out musical called The Witness. I could see that there were many hidden talents in these young people, and it gave us the opportunity to come alongside of them and awaken in them the understanding that indeed there were gifts within them that could be developed. This production changed my life because it changed their lives. They were like me at 9 years old, sitting on that stool, feeling so special and understanding that possibly they could mean something to the world. When we finished that production, all of us were just astounded at the transformation in these young teenagers. The biggest transformation, though, I think, was that they all discovered something real about Christ in themselves as they developed that gift that was unique for them and gave it into the world. 5 years later, 80% of those teenagers were in full-time ministry. This made a big impact in my life.
In early 2007, Kathleen launched the Keeper Ministries with a Keeper Camp designed for children between the ages of 6 and 11. The Keeper Camp is a half-day camp held within the church facility, which holds as its vision, encouraging awareness and understanding of the child's individual gift imparted to him or her by God. Supporting the process of developing that gift through establishing an ongoing mentor program, stimulating vision and a creative capacity within the children to give their gift into the world.
I think the greatest thing in my life is that I am fulfilled, that I'm completely satisfied. And I know that that satisfaction comes from being able to give my gift where it's needed. It was a couple of years ago in Latvia, when I was directing a children's theater production, that I began to develop a urgent desire that every child would have that opportunity in their life to feel completely satisfied and fulfilled. I became aware of the lack of supportive structures on which children could build character. And I wanted to develop some kind of scaffolding that would facilitate them developing a character that would allow them to bring their gift into the world and resist the growing negative imaging that the postmodern world is throwing at them. Every gift is so important. Everyone. Everyone is meant to reveal something of Christ's character to the world. We can't afford to lose even one. We need to get to them before it's too late. The I Am Giver. That's the name of the musical production I perform for the children in the Keeper Camp, along with interactive games and project making, all designed to give the children three basic ideas and imprint them. Number one, that it will be their lifelong work to discover and search out the gift within them, that there is a treasure, and it's as exciting as digging for treasure, a treasure within them that they must believe in and they must find. Second, that in order to bring that treasure out, it will take some work, but this will make them stronger, more courageous, more disciplined, more generous. And lastly, that it will be the most exciting thing in their life to give this gift into the world. The children are sent home with a mentoring pack for parents and others who might be in a position of mentoring the children that will help them maintain this awareness and continue the work on a daily basis in children. You know, it doesn't take a lot of information to change a child's life. It just takes a concentrated effort.
Keeper Ministries offers a variety of resources to meet the individual needs of church-related programs or individual agendas. Books, seminars, the Keeper Camp, supportive mentor materials, and biblically-based dramatic performances. For a list of performances, please log on to bellhurst.com. The new Keeper Ministries website can be linked to from bellhurst.com. To book a Keeper Camp, seminar, performance, or to ask for further information, please email your interest and request to info@bellhurst.com.